dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us, cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club, and no, you don't wanna mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace.
What's really good? It's your boy Fani Allah, creativeclientele.com. We live in the building. Leonard Davis, Dallas Cowboy guard, chilling at his home and on the set of The Football Wives. As you can see, we're passing by his beautiful wife, Amanda Davis, queen of bling. When I say queen of bling, I mean queen of bling. Everything is bling.
We're tearing it apart,
we're just hanging out, chilling, like on our off day, playing in some makeup. Yes, you know, touching each other up. Pretty. For all the stuff that we don't do while we're not filming our TV shows. Yes. We play. Oh, and we make jewelry too. You're not gonna see any of these out anywhere. Mr. Leonard Davis, whom I'm happily married to and think he's probably the hottest man on the planet. Yeah, no offense, guys.
She said he was yummy.
He's yum. Okay, yummy and delicious.
Wait, yummy and delicious.
Yummy and delicious. So we got everything from bling to spikes to watches to you name it. I got it. And then I throw it on my friends, Milani Ismail.
How are you?
Who's your boo?
Oh, that would be the Rock.
The Rocket.
The legend.
The legend.
The legend Rocket Ishmael.
Absolutely.
Very good.
And who might you be attached to, Brittany?
David Beeler.
The kicker. The kicker. And how would you describe David?
Interesting. I'm just kidding. No, he's a great guy. He's a great guy. I love David.
Oh, I've been around with him a few times. Just a few. Like, David, you can't say that. Stop saying that.
And what about Miss Pilar? Okay, on to the next one.
Our collage.
Rock and roll, family. I love it.
Oh, yeah. Total rock and roll.
So what kind of music does Leonard listen to?
He listens to everything, but a lot of it is like heavy metal because that's what he likes to play.
Yeah.
But then he gets going on the blues and it's over then.
Okay.
Because
he's a guitar man. He's a guitar man.
Yeah.
Okay. Uggs?
Yeah. No, these actually aren't Uggs. They're Lux.
Those are hot.
Like, everybody that sees them is like, where did you get those?
She is crazy. She is crazy. I'm surprised you didn't put any bling on those.
Not yet, no.
It's coming though, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
love
there's
it.
Always, there's always room.
Love it, love it. This is ridiculous.
Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
This is the infamous bait bag that, by the way, if you were to call the store, I'm just the only one that's sporting it.
Right, you're the only one that got it.
I'm the only one that has it, and so exclusive. And so this was the first one, and then today arrived this one, which is...
Is ostrich?
This is ostrich, and I believe this is one of a handful, and what I mean by a handful, less than 10. I haven't confirmed an exact number yet, but I know.
Hitting on dudes. Hard. Got that glitter on my eyes.
An English outside, she's a Neo inside a Roddy, and then I have another Neo inside the garage because he did a number on himself too.
Wow. So here we are live in the building, NFL Wives, home of Leonard and Amanda Davis. We got most of the wives from the show on the set, and the stylist.
And the stylist.
Oh,
come on out.
Tell us about your company, and tell us where we can find you at.
Well, you can find me with Amanda Davis.
She's exclusive, y'all.
Only in Frisco.
Yeah, it's a big time book.
And who might your lovely beau be?
Matthew James McGuire.
I love Mr. Australia.
Yes. Mate.
And this is our other sassy chick.
Me? It's a California girl right
this
there.
This is
LA.
There it is.
Like about,
we were talking
about LA girls. We were talking about who was sassy, and Wani and I were like, oh, totally Shanita. But then she was like, I don't know, because Dawn. And I said, yeah, but you gotta get Dawn in that mode.
I'm sassy.
You gotta get you going. Mm-hmm.
I cuss a lot though.
Selectively sassy.
Like, what's the biggest misconception?
Of us?
Privilege right. with sacrifice. That's what we call it.
I mean, don't get us wrong. It's not like we're sitting here, oh, we're so hard.
Oh,
I
so
mean,
hard.
We're obviously hard. Very blessed and lucky
right.
to
Because it's Friday afternoon, early.
And we're just sitting here drinking mimosas.
But the good thing, too, like when our husbands are traveling, mm-hmm. they leave the day before the game. Mm-hmm. The security in the hotel is ridiculous.
So tough, yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
you can't get on their floor. Mm-hmm. They have bed check where the guy comes in and looks at them. I mean, they're grown men with children, some in their 40s, and
right.
they're doing a bed check.
Right.
And yeah. then they're out of there as soon as the game's over. So
what about at the parties? Because I've been to like
that's,
several parties.
That's the lifestyle. Uh-huh. That your husband or significant other wants to leave, they're mm-hmm. going to leave that anyway.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Right.
Absolutely. It's all about choices.
I think it's just, you know, you can't really generalize because I know a lot of NFL guys are just, you know, they're one woman mm-hmm. guys, and even in the NBA, they're one woman. So, I mean, I think yeah. it just depends on who you're with.
So, do you
My
think
husband
that,
and I yeah. had an understanding. I told him, mm-hmm. you go on ahead and cheat on me. I'm out of here.
Right.
so,
if you want
exactly.
to.
Exactly.
That's
right.
what
right
I told
on
David
here.
In the beginning. I was like, you know, I don't want to deal with the lifestyle. You know, my goal is to have a family and, mm-hmm. you know, grow up and have a normal life. And I was like, I don't know. You know, there's groupies, blah, blah, blah. And he's like, you know, you choose to live that life.
Right.
You choose to go uh-huh. to the parties and meet girls and do all that.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a lot of young single guys out there that are having fun.
Yeah. yeah.
Can't blame
yeah.
us.
There's a
yeah.
lot of guys. What shocks you the most
cool.
on this show? Like,
the way she can shake her behind.
What?
I've never seen a white girl do that with a butt before.
That's
it's
ridiculous.
It's like
I mean, I haven't seen it, so I don't know.
If you do it, if you end up doing pageants, that could be your talent.
That's my talent. Looking sick and sexy fight. So let's go. Oh, oh. Let's go. Tonight we're going hard, hard, hard,
hard. So that's the kind of stuff we do.
So. I'm Gretchen. I'm a stylist on Football Live.
I'm Brittany.
I'm Dawn. I'm Amanda.
I'm Lois.
I'm
Aaron.
And we're the cast of Football Live. And we'd like to thank Bonnie and Creative Clientele for shooting this.
Live it up. I'm so sick of being so serious. It's making my brain delirious.